grains.
Two starch grains. One starch grain.
It's blue.
Another starch grain.
So, what are you in the mood to play? We got this!
There's two. You guys get the second one too.
What's it say?
Crate all the way at the top.
No, Ryan first, just in case there's mine. No.
Thank you.
Hey,
wise,
no.
Wise message. Oh, really? You guys are attacked? Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Jesus.
I need a few more enemies, boys.
Yeah, I need four more.
Yo, yoink.
Wow.
What exploded? What are you making? That was mine. Okay.
Where's the... What the gear crate?
I hear it.
Upstairs, Mark? Oh my god.
It is. How do we get upstairs, Mark?
Right there. How are you?
Oh.
No. Oh, no!
Yo, Ryan doesn't have weed.
Where's the crate?
The gear crate's in there.
Where are the enemies at?
Things?
I don't have one. Well, I have one.
Two more.
Oh, you guys both have fun.
kill them all.
You guys walked right by one.
Where's this fucking... Teleportation tower.
You guys still need some? There's two of them.
No.
Teleportation tower is over this way. I can see the beam.
Storage crate's in here. So overweight, I need to go back. Change the color of that stupid thing. Husbandville was trying this game out here, turn. wish I knew about this stupid thing before I spent all my Star Chrome.
Yep.
Star Crumb? And basically one of the things is the tutorial, you use it 10 times and you unlock the other real gacha one that has all of them. You know, we've been doing other limited edition ones, but it doesn't have all the blueprints that the real one does. I'll be right back.
Hello.
You can't expect you to... It's lunchtime, like... You can't expect you to read messages during your lunch break. Yeah. If he needed it that badly, he should have told you first thing in the morning. What is there not to understand about leaving for lunch? And it's like the last day before Christmas. Like what? Aluminium? shit. So, apparently, once human devs just gave out 10,000 activation codes for pre-registered players. Just now, like an hour ago. Just coming through email.
Ryan was saying that they released 10,000 more codes. No. I signed up again with my second Discord account.
No chances.
Let's go. So I did that and I checked it. It says they just posted it. Yeah, it's 20 minutes ago. They also released 10,000 this morning. At noon, yeah. So is it SCP-5K?
Oh yeah, dude. I forgot to message him when we finished.
Yeah, it's okay.
Whatever, you were in here.
Yeah. We can start now. I'll message him right now.
Sounds good. Time. Yeah, it's better if you call him. You should give him a call.
I messaged him. He was online in like 5 minutes ago, it says. Favorite Mega Man was X3. SNES. Yeah, and then it crashes and you hop off, and you're zero at first. And you're like, you think you're so strong and shit, and then you get to play Mega Man, and then you're fucking shitty. And I played like Rockman. Zero or something like that. Yeah. But you had to play like it was like combos to use certain weapons like that you got when you beat a boss. You'd learn a new combo on how to use that weapon. So it'd be like A, B, A, B. And that would like shoot the right weapon. So I remember having like a little cheat sheet of all the weapons I got. Legends.
Oh yeah, and then you upgrade Mega Man, like you can double jump or whatever. In X3, you can like upgrade your body. Yeah. I remember going to Pat's house to play it. Get a bigger TV. It was the key to success. True. It looked a lot cooler. Save code. Yeah. And then, do you remember, like, you could, like, get the big suits? The big, like, mecha suits that you can jump into? Yeah. I don't even know what's going on. But I remember getting blisters on my hand. Oh yeah. Thank you.
Crab.
Oh no, what are you calling?
Damn, dude. Wake him up.
You're furious. Can you imagine?
At the beginning, but then they'll come on and be like, excited.
Alright, I'll tell them what they've got.
Didn't say shit?
We're not doing anything, I'll play TFT until this email comes in. How could one navy destroy my entire country? My entire country.
Man.
epic series Yu Yu Hakusho. I read this as a kid. The Yu Yu Hakusho. I didn't even know it was a TV show, I just read it as a manga, right? So that I could learn Japanese. Which failed.
Which failed.
Sounds like it's time to sleep for you.
I gotta wait for Brad.
This square is always filled with people. Strange. Yeah. Yeah. Crazy. Crazy how accurate they are.
Yeah. Scissor Man. And Garden Shears Man.
Garden Shears. The balloon you found is mine.
To their human boy, like Mega Man. Oh. But they didn't kill him? Oh. Did they get white hair? I forgot about that guy. His name is Mode Chode?
Thank you.
Why'd they do it at the same time?
It's inspiring.
Tiffany's casters are the best. They get so hype.
And they're laughing at each other for it. Yeah, it's 16 minutes of Valorant casters losing their damn minds.
They just set to their clip because the Japanese they were freaking out at the same time. I got another Japanese one. They lose their minds.
Yeah.
Good night, man. Chow's back. Oh, but not actually. He was away, and then now he's not away. But now he's back away.